Hello, my name is Helen. Recently I found my beginner's friend's dictionary that I've had since I was a little girl. And I thought it would be really interesting to teach you guys some Spanish words. So today I was thinking of doing family terms, family vocabulary. So I'm going to say the word in Spanish and then say what it means in English. Let's begin. La familia, which is family. El padre, which is father. La madre, which is mother. El hermano, which is brother. La hermana, which is sister. El abuelo, which is grandfather. La abuela, which is grandmother. La tía, aunt. El tío, uncle. La prima, cousin, female. El primo, cousin, male. El hijo, son. La hija, padre. El nieto, el grandson. La nieta, el granddad. El sobrino, nephew. La sobrina, niece. La vida, which is life. El nacimiento, which is birth. Nacer, to be born. Casarse, to get married. La boda, wedding. Trabajar, to work. La muerte, death. Morirse, to die. La mujer, which is wife. El marido, which is husband. Los padres, which is parents. Querer, which is to love. Los hijos, children. El hijo único, the only son. That's about it. That's all the family terms this book gives you. To help you remember these terms, just repeat them to yourself over and over again. And try to point out, if you see someone's son, you're a hijo. If you see someone's daughter, you're Just put the word to the person. But yeah, I hope that was fun. Now you know some family things in Spanish. Yeah, thank you for listening.